invite him. Very good evening. So there are a lot of people trying to register in our Trade Wale website, but unfortunately, few people are facing some restriction and they are not able to register and log in. So in this video, I'm trying to show how to register in our Trade Wale application, how to take the trial plan, and how to log in and how to select the plans. So you can log into your website, which is tradewale.com. From there, you can see an option called register. Just click on the register. You'll be coming up with some details. Enter your name, last name, email address, password, and all. For example, let me create an ID. Shok Kumar, email address, tradewale@gmail.com. And the password will be and it will ask you for the country code. So if you're in India, you can select India. Here you can enter your phone number and your country, state, referral code is not needed, and you can just click on. I mean, if you are a new user, it will be enabling you to register. So the user created successfully, and it is asking me to verify my email. So what I need to do is, I need to verify the email which I got in my email ID. So here I get a link. I need to click on this link. So I'm getting information called successfully verified. Just click on it, click login, and it will take you to the login screen. Here you can enter the details. Enter the password here and click on I'm not a robot and sign in. So now you can able to log in. So once the login page has came in, you can see it will show you the plan pricing. So if you are already an existing user and if you know all about Trade Wale and Pro Positive, what you can do is you can select only Trade Wale for 1 month with including of GST. You can select the 999 plan. And if you want to take a 3 months of plan, what you can do is you can select that 3 month plan, which will cost you 2,899 rupees, and you can pay here. And if you want our recommendations also in Bank Nifty, Nifty and Stock Option, you can select this plan 3599 and you can subscribe here. Since if you are a new user, if you are new to this, what you can suggest is you can go ahead and take a 2 days of trial plan. You will get this much of information in our website. You can just click on subscribe plan. It will be giving a confirmation that I'm selecting a trial plan. I said, click on OK. Your trial account has been activated and it will be valid for 2 days, it is showing. So from now, my account will be valid for next 2 days. You can check here in plans. So in plan history, I have purchased this for 11th, which is today, and it will be valid till 13th of November. So until then, I can use this website for free. So from here, you can access all the data which is posted here. All right, I hope this will be very helpful for you to register and log in. If you are facing any issues, please contact us in our Telegram channel and we are there to assist you at any time. Thank you and have a great day. Bye-bye.